This week on Thrill Chaser TV.
He's right there. He's going left. He's moving left.
The Garden did it.
Definitely.
This bird is 5 paces.
I don't know if it'll work for you, but
it won't. Because you're like the ugliest woman ever.
Put him in the dirt, boy!
Thrill Chasers TV is brought to you by Dart Archery, Lucky Bob, Real Avid, Connex Maps, True North Taxidermy, Rod Benson Game Calls, Luminon, Buck Fever Synthetics, and the Turkey Fan.
One behind us.
Which one do you want to go after? They're all around us.
Got a bird goblin right out in front of us. Just got set up. Got in here, got set up. They were gobbling all over this morning, right off the roost. And they shut right up. This is the only one that's continued to gobble along. So we're going after him.
Hard. Oh, right there, right there, right there.
He's right there. He's going left. He's moving left. Doesn't look like he's got a beard, though. It's a mature bird. Yeah, it's definitely a mature bird. That's a different bird. Oh, there's two of them. Right there they are. There's two of them. Two longbeards. They're gonna come in. They're gonna come right in.
blurred your vision by flipping that blind, didn't I?
Yeah, that's right.
Huh?
Yeah.
Well, I'll tell you what. The cherry popping slate did it again. That was freaking awesome, dude. Good job. Good shot at 20 yards, man. That's tough with a guillotine.
Yeah, it wasn't what we were planning on. We wanted to get them right into the decoy set, but they came in, they halfway committed, and then they just decided to flare off, and I had to try to get a shot off.
And, yeah, and you made it. I mean, they were leaving.
Yeah.
I just putted quick,
yep.
Moved the camera,
yep.
And you drilled him, went yep. Right down. But he's a nice bird, got about a 10-inch beard.
Yep, nice.
Nice 1-inch hooks.
Yeah, he's got...
Spurs.
He got inch.
Yeah.
Not much more than an inch. Definitely a nice bird. Any bird with a bow is a good bird.
Oh, definitely.
And with my new 3800, I mean, it was fun.
Yeah, well, that's your first kill with the new Darton, so good job, man. Awesome bird. Great hunt.
We almost...
All set? I think they're on this side of them tracks, don't you?
Mm-hmm.
Probably right where we were just at. Oh my goodness. Yes. Hey, was that close enough? Wow. What do you think about that? Huh? What is that, 5-6 paces?
Yeah. Closest I've ever been.
You laid him right down. Dead bird. Go take a look at him, man.
So you don't get a whole lot closer. I mean, he could have come up and sat in our lap, but I'm telling you, this bird is 5 paces from where we're sitting. He came right into the decoys. It's going to be absolutely amazing on the GoPro.
Yeah.
I mean,
I want to see that.
It helps that we got the turkey fan right there. The decoys, I mean, he just come right in between them. You could tell when he's seen the decoys, he's like, I'm coming in there. I'm the boss around here. Oh, good job. Good shot. Being that close, you got to be right on.
Yeah.
You know? You get any closer than that, and they're kissing you.
Yeah.
Well, let's get a tag on him, get him out of here, huh?
Yep.
Good job. Good shot. Well, here we are. It's May 14th. Billy Bob's hunting today. We're hoping to put one in the dirt. Billy only gets so many chances to get out in the woods. And today is one of them. So we gotta make it happen.
You gotta make it work.
That's right. So we haven't heard anything gobbling. It's just starting to get daylight. Hopefully they're here. We haven't been here in a couple weeks since Danny blew it out in the corner of that field. So, but we're hoping they're still in the same area. Like I said, it's been a couple weeks. So we'll see what happens. Let's get one, Willis. You got any shells? I grabbed the wrong ones.
Are you flipping kidding me right now?
No.
Are you rolling?
Yeah.
I'm glad you got up here early, Willis. That's awesome. So, here we are. Getting daylight. Perfect. Billy takes a day off of work.
Grabs the wrong shells. I got them in the truck.
And grabs the wrong shells. So it's 15 miles back to the house. Get the shells. And then off to a different spot. Because this spot is a tough one once it gets 2 daylight. So, yeah. Let's go.
Fish on.
Billy on. Billy. Grab that thing. Let's go. We got
stuck.
No, you're not.
Yeah, it is.
That rappel ain't hooked up. Don't be taking it home. Don't be taking it with you.
I end up with a hook in me.
Leave my fishing gear in my truck. Don't take it.
Was it a gobble? I heard something about it.
I thought it was a crow.
I thought it was a crow too.
Damn it. That was a gobble.
Where was it?
Over here?
I thought it was over here.
Me too. I thought it was that way.
He thought it was that way.
See, 20 years ago, I don't know exactly where that bird came from.
How far, Willis?
400 yards.
I was thinking 350 that way.
Man. It's a clear day, so that sounds off. We're gonna get set up. We're gonna try to bring them within about 5 paces of Billy Bob.
Hopefully I can hit them.
They're gonna be close. They come in there.
just double gobbled. He's coming. He's coming. He's close. He's over to our left.
Yeah, baby! Was that awesome? That's a big bird. That is a monster bird, dude. That is a monster. Woo!
Oh, my goodness.
That was awesome, dude. Oh, I love it. Oh. Put him in the dirt, boy.
Wow.
That was close.
Oh, my goodness.
Dude, I could have stuck my tongue out and got him.
That's what you call kissing close, baby. Hey, up close and personal. Put them in the dirt, talking dirty too, baby.
If that doesn't make you like turkey hunting,
nothing will.
Nothing will.
I love it, brother. I love it.
That's a big bird.
Dude, he ain't no single either.
First double beard.
Yeah. And he's a good one too. Ain't no shorty.
He was no joke.
No.
That's a smart bird, brother.
Real smart.
What a hunt, folks. I mean, absolutely amazing hunt. It seems like every hunt this year gets better and better and better. That was a 6-yard shot. Now the last hunt was 4 yards, but what just freaking great, awesome gobbling, everything we want.
Gobbling, strutting, drumming, spitting, multiple birds gobbling.
Yeah, just everything you want in a turkey hunt and a big bird.
When they come in strutting and spitting and drumming, it don't get no better.
It doesn't get any better than that. And if you don't like the turkey hunt, you need to get out and do this right there, because I'm telling you, it's amazing.
At 6 yards and you're watching them give the decoy the stink eye, it don't get no better.
No, don't get no better.
Don't get no better than the stink
eye. Let's throw a tag on this dude.
Yeah, let's tag him up.
What a bird.